At Oregon Pipe Cactus National Monument, they're experiencing problems that no other national park unit in the country has to deal with. These problems include the construction of border barriers and border walls on the national monument, which blocks the flow of water in some areas, it blocks the natural migrations of animals, and it cuts habitat for imperiled species into two. It fragments that habitat.